Mike Fisher checking in from the AAC, getting ready for Mavericks Clippers game four on a Sunday night. Luka Doncic, despite the neck issue, planning on playing. Kristaps Porzingis, planning on playing better. 17,000 people will be in this building. That is an advantage that the Mavericks do not want to waste. We will keep you abreast of all things Mavericks and Clippers tonight from downtown Dallas at the AAC. Keep it here with us, 105.3 The Fan and DallasBasketball.com. Fish out.